This is Paul. Yes. I'm just sitting here. Yeah, I thought I should call you. Not very good. You know what happened? I had to stay all by myself last night because the person that, I'm renting from, I'm going to do some painting and some work for. For the individual decided he was going to go to Joyce Days, a big event that they happen that's going on in Joyce today.
Yes.
And it had been a long time since I'd been able to be by myself. And it was one of these situations where it was all dark at night.
Yes.
And I've been trying to fix this air mattress. And it's holding air, but it's not holding as much air. I think there's a hole in it, but I can't find the hole. You ever tried to find... Yeah. Well, somebody walked in the middle of the night at 11:20. And I was kind of surprised. Usually people are sleeping when that happens, and I left the door unlocked thinking he might be back after whatever the event was that he's going to. Pooch! You ever had somebody walk into the house and you're like, excuse me? I almost got out of bed, but the individual decided that he would leave and then he'd call the person that's renting the place. You don't just walk into a person's house. It's kind of like knocking on a door. Quite often there are those that think they have the right to enter a person's life without any due process. Now, I wasn't really scared. I was just surprised that somebody decided to enter the premises without knocking on the door, even though the door was unlocked. Because I have a really good relationship, and I'm happy that he's doing whatever he's doing at Joyce Days. Yes, yes, yes. As I told him, I'm not his dependent. I'm a 48-year-old man, and I tell you, there was this discussion we had about, well, I have the right to be there, and he has a rental agreement, and we're doing some work on the place. But if you enter that door, I can kick your fucking ass for trespassing. You don't ever enter another person's residence without knocking on the door. Now, I didn't really know the person. Pooh. But it did kind of wake me up a little bit thinking, am I going to have to get out of bed, or why don't you just call the person and not decide to stop by and walk in the residence of somebody at 11:20 at night, thinking that, well, obviously you can just walk right in. You know, it's one of those situations. It's kind of like being secure in your person, your privacy, and your house.
Yes.
Let's say a court issued a court order. And they didn't give you any due process. They thought they could help yourselves or themselves to your house because they're a judge.
Yes.
They're a sheriff or a police officer. And in their minds, they don't have to knock on the fucking door.